y'all gotten us into. Here we go.
I asked him.
Here we go again.
The other way.
Do what? Well, easier is not always fun.
It's still fun.
Right.
Taylor, will you turn that off? I mean, that's just, that's right there. I got up all of this, that right there.
Well, that one, huh? Did you get the front tire off?
Yeah.
Then what? What's hitting?
My back.
The back tire? So the back
tire? Well, that's the front tire.
No, that's the front tire, and the back tire's on that one. He's at the perfect length.
I was trying to go as far this way as I could. When I get to here...
Yeah, we see all your tire marks up on the hill.
Yeah, it was a booger coming down there.
Oh, yeah. I'd forgotten about it. It was awesome.
It is awesome.
Here's somebody's mud flap.
Oh, no.
Go put that on mine. I'll have one. That's all I need. Yeah, put it on driver's side. I'll be good.
This is like,
oh yeah, so it won't. It's pretty good.
It's insane. No. No, it's too slick.
If we fill that in, we can get up it.
We don't need them up here.
Yeah, really. Get that big one right there in the middle. Do what? Just move that one.
I think I have some C4 with me.
A little dynamite.
We can get it down in
there. See, years ago when we were on a quad, this is the way
I bet.
There was more dirt here.
Yeah,
that's a big no-go there right now.
Well, you know,
I think you're good till you get about right in there. That's when it's going to boom.
Yeah, I bet that wouldn't be
terrible.
Nah, because
we just slid over this.
Right through here.
Probably wouldn't.
Yeah, you'd have to put it here because that you'd never climb up over that.
That's right.
All right, I'm gonna try it again. Hey, let me try it without you in here with a weight.
Conquer the Widowmaker.
there another spot up there that's pretty bad too?
The very top, I don't know. But I'm sure there is. Came down. Yeah, we came down all this. Easy, Doug. Like a pretty good definite for me too.
I just can't play on my mind like that, okay.
Right. Oh yes it can.
I'm just not that confident in my ass, I'll be honest.
Alright, Mr. 2.0.
It's a lot different, buddy, yeah.
Right. Thank you.